In this video, we will be starting the FixMeStick on a Windows PC. To begin, turn on your computer and plug your FixMeStick into one of your computer's USB ports. Next, open the File Explorer application by clicking on this icon on your taskbar. Alternatively, you can right-click on the Windows icon and select File Explorer from the menu that appears. Finally, you can type File Explorer into the Windows search bar and click on the application. Next, click on FixMeStick USB on the left-hand side of File Explorer. This will open the FixMeStick folder, which contains instructions in different languages and the application. Double-click on the FixMeStick to launch the application. Click Yes on the prompt that asks for your permission to allow the app to make changes to your device. The Updates page will then launch. Allow the updates to complete for the best performance. You will be prompted to register your FixMeStick. You can do so by entering your name and email address. On the What Happens Next page seen here, click on Reboot and Start FixMeStick to launch the scan. Your computer will restart and go through several loading screens. If your computer restarts back to your home screen, click on Reboot and Try Again, as it can sometimes take up to 3 reboots. Once you are in the scan, you will see these 6 steps. Once you see the message "you can go take a break," you can allow the FixMeStick scan to complete. When the scan is complete, click Clean Computer to quarantine the malware found on your device. Still have questions? Visit our support site at support.fixmestick.com to find your answers.